And then lights go off. No? Holy fuck. I think I've seen a video of you in here. So the old torch in the camera, or the old torch in the light's gonna die on me, and I didn't bring spare batteries. This looks like a kitchen.
I'm pretty sure it's one of the wee gantry cranes in this place. In here.
I tell you, vegetation will grow anywhere. It's probably just been blown in the wind. Oh no, I think it was. Okay.
gloves.
Installation operation and maintenance manual. Was Claire calling on me earlier? Thanks, lads. Thank you. That's very cool now. Time to go. Well, and the adventure continues. See the next video and the adventure continues down the steps. My battery's just about to die here. I'm just rolling it out now. I hope it's kind of cleared up outside so I get some drone footage. No, we came in the side eye. Where's this? Did we come from the stairs? No. Because the other one we were looking at had an open space to the open floor above us. I love that sense of direction. What happened the last time we had a sense of direction? Yeah. Right, hang on about it. There's them breakers again, here. Sorry. That is a very bad idea, Claire. That's about it. What have we got here? We got this. There it is. Look at me producing the light and then the photography in the cinematic version.
I was under myself.
Very good.